But I want to say one thing to the American people. I did not have sexual relations with that woman. These allegations are false.